Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Edmund Spencer and Akiba Rubinstein. This rapid chess game was played in Southport in 1924. Spencer had white pieces and he started with e4. Rubinstein played e5, knight to f3, knight to c6, bishop to c4, the Italian game, bishop to c5, d3, knight to f6, castling, d6, c3, bishop to g4, pinning the knight, rook to e1, let's take it back. Knight from b to d2 is nowadays the most played move. And one line goes like this. Castling, rook to e1, rook to e8, knight to f1, h6, knight to g3, intending h3. Back to our game. Rook to e1 was played, queen to d7, knight from b to d2, castling, knight to f1. Black to move. I had a good look at the database, and d5 was played for the first time in this game. E takes on d5, knight takes on d5, knight to e3, knight takes knight, bishop takes knight, bishop to d6, bishop to d5, attacking the defender of the e5 pawn, king to h8, making f6 possible, or maybe even f5, but it looks like that black wants to defend the pawn on e5. d4, e takes on d4, bishop takes on c6, pawn takes bishop, queen takes on d4. Perhaps bishop takes on d4 should have been considered. Queen takes on d4. Black to move. What would you do? Rubinstein captured the knight on f3, damaging the pawn structure around the white king. G takes on f3. Who is better? Both players have doubled pawns, but black dark squared bishop is better positioned than white dark squared bishop. Do you agree? Additionally, white king is less safe than black king. Black to move. How would you continue? Rubinstein played queen to h3, and Spencer got nervous. f4. Rook from a to e8. White to move. Spencer was worried that if he played bishop to d2, black can play queen to g4, check. So in this position, he played queen to d1, preventing queen to g4, check. But then Rubinstein played rook to e6, f3, perhaps making room for the king to escape. I'm not sure, what do you think? Because black played a move and white resigned, and the move is rook to g6, check. White resigned in view of this continuation. King to f2, queen to g2, checkmate. Amazing, isn't it? What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.